Good morning, children. Welcome to maths class. So in maths, we are solving the problems of block 24, which is money. Yes. So in this, we have learned how to calculate the money. Yes. What are the different ways we can pay the amount? And also we have learned how to convert the rupees to paisa and paisa into rupees. Isn't it, children? And also we have calculated when the cost of unit is given, how we can calculate for more number of units, isn't it, children, in the previous class. Now let's learn how to prepare a bill in third topic, preparing bills. Okay, so let's see. So read the given price list. So they have some fruits, apple, banana, orange and watermelon, and the cost is also given. So cost of one pineapple is 55 rupees, cost of one dozen banana. Yesterday itself I said one dozen means 12 bananas. So one dozen is 48 rupees. For six oranges, it is 90 rupees. And the cost of one watermelon is 115 rupees. Okay. Now let's see what is the question they are asking us. So prepare a bill. You need to prepare a bill for two dozen bananas and 12 oranges. Okay. So for preparing a bill, you need to draw the table like this. So this is your bill. Okay, like a table. So the columns you should be item, that means the thing, the fruit, not only fruit, it might be a vegetable, it might be anything. So item, cost per unit, that means cost of one item, and number of items, how many you are taking. Based on that, you need to do the total calculation, total cost. And at the end here, you need to add all this and you need to write. Okay, here now, if you see the question, prepare a bill for two dozen bananas. So the item is banana. So you'll write banana. Cost per unit. So here, children, here for banana, one item is one dozen here. Okay, so cost per dozen is 48 rupees, isn't it? So 48 rupees, you will write it down. Okay, and how many dozens you are taking? You are taking two dozens, isn't it? So number of items is two. So you will write two. So 48 into two. For one unit, it is 48. For two units, you need to add 48 two times, or you need to multiply with two, isn't it? So what is the total cost you will get? 96, isn't it? So you will write 96 rupees. 96 rupees for the two dozen bananas. Okay, but you also have oranges you took calculates, isn't it? So you'll write oranges. Cost per unit. So here per unit is six oranges. Yes, six oranges. For six oranges, it is 9 rupees. 12 oranges means two sets of oranges, isn't it? For one set, it is 6 oranges, and for one set of oranges, it is 90 rupees. For 12 means two sets. 6 plus 6 becomes 12, isn't it? That means number of items will become 2. So 90 into 2 becomes 180, isn't it? So this is the bill you got for 2 dozen bananas and 12 oranges. Now how much you have to pay in all, total amount will be equal to 96 plus 180. How much you will get? 276 rupees you will get. Okay. So in this way, you have to make columns and you have to include all the items, and then you need to find the total amount. Okay. Total cost. Okay. Here they have given only two. If I include one pineapple, so there will be one more row where you will be writing about pineapple, how many, that is 55 rupees for one unit, number of item. If you are taking one pineapple, it is 55 rupees only. If you are taking two pineapples, that is 55 into two you have to write, and you need to calculate the total amount. Okay, so in this way, for this, there is one more sum, children, in your daily schedule. Please copy it down in your classroom book. Now coming to your next thing. So here they have given a bill, but in between they kept some empty spaces, like here, 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 here. So we need to calculate that and complete this bill. Okay, so the first one is pineapple. So they did not give us how much the cost of one pineapple is. Okay, only they gave is the person have taken two pineapples and he paid 110 rupees. So for two pineapples, it is 110 rupees. For one pineapple, how much? What we need to do? We need to do the division, isn't it? 110 divided by 2. Here you need to write 110 divided by 2. The answer you have to write. Okay. How much you will get? 55 rupees you will get. Okay. That means cost of one pineapple is 55 rupees. So this, children, you have to do it in your working column. Okay. 110 divided by 2. 2, 110. Then you need to divide. The quotient will be 55 and you wrote that. Now if you see bananas, cost of one banana is 4 rupees. Okay, cost per unit 4 rupees. And how many items did he take? How many bananas he take? 12. Here you only need to multiply 4 into 12. Then you will get the total cost. Isn't it, children? So you will write the total cost, which is 48. Okay. Again, if you see oranges, they did not give us the cost of one unit. They gave us how many items they have purchased and the total cost is 60 rupees. So 60 divided by 4 you need to do. Then you will get the cost price as 15. Okay. Next you have watermelon. So watermelon, cost of one watermelon is 115 rupees. And how much did they pay for watermelon? It is 230 rupees. That means you need to calculate the number of units. How you will get it? 230 divided by 115. If you do, you will get 2. Okay. So that means number of watermelons they took is 2. Okay. Now, total amount. So you need to add all these. How much you have to pay? So, if you add, you will get 448 rupees. Okay. Now, here if you see, change amount on using 500 notes. So, you purchased all these, the total amount you got, and you gave 500 rupee note. How much you will get back? What is the change you will get back? Is rupees 52 rupees. Okay. So, in this way, you need to complete the table, given table, children. Okay, so write this in your classwork, and coming to your homework, complete the volume book 3, page number 43, S4, preparing bills. Okay, so with this, we have completed with our block, children. So in the next class, I'll meet you with a new block, children. See you in the next class. Bye.